but you can't argue. You can't argue with your girl. No way. I don't argue anymore with my chick because the women, you cheat. You use your brains. You do. You fucking think about shit. You're passive aggressive. They piss you off, so we flip out. Because they know we're just emotional apes. We get angry and proud, and we don't know how to control it. I didn't fucking say that! And just punch shit. I got in an argument with my girl. I was so mad, I punched the butter. I was like, fucking no! It wasn't even real butter. It's, I can't believe it's not butter. And then I left. I'm like, I'm leaving. Like, she gave a shit. It was 20 below. I had no hat, no jacket, butter on my sleeve. I looked like I just jerked off a homeless guy in an alley. They do. They know how to piss us off to make us flip out. Because if we flip out, you look like an asshole. Everybody who's watching from a distance see you fucking dickhead. Look at that asshole punching butter. Who the fuck punches butter? Dickhead. This is the fucked up part. Even if you caught her do something, she did something wrong, and you got her. You think you're gonna drive home from work, come home, yell at her the whole time. She's gonna listen to you, nod her head, you're right, you're right. And at the end, say, I'm sorry. You're out of your fucking mind. She's gonna poke you and prod you till you sell her like, shut the fuck up. Now you're wrong too. Now you have to say sorry too.
I'm sorry, but you shouldn't say shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry for saying shut the fuck up. Even though you wouldn't shut the fuck up, but I'm sorry for that. You come home, you're like, baby, you fucked up.
I know, but don't yell.
I'm not yelling, but let me talk because you fucked up, not me.
But sometimes you yell.
I know, but let me talk and I won't yell.
Okay, just don't yell.
I said I won't.
But you do.
I know. But not now.
You're kind of...
I'm not fucking yelling.
You're yelling.
I'm fucking yelling. You shut the fuck up about yelling! Fucking bitch!
You're crazy!
I'm fucking crazy! You're a freaking psycho alien bitch from a planet far away! And you flew down here and you live in my fucking head! You alien fucking bitch from a far away planet!
I'm sorry too. I shouldn't have called you a far away planet bitch.
No, you shouldn't.
Sucks. Sucks because you fucking can't hit them. I'm not saying you should hit women. You should be able to wrestle heavy or something. Like some UFC shit. Like,
tap out, bitch. Okay, I lied.
I never hit my girl ever. One time, but hear me out. I'm sorry, baby. I didn't hit her, but like, you know when you're cooking something, like you got the spoon or some shit in your hand, and you're arguing, you just want to fucking break it, like, fuck it! Get away! One time I was barbecuing chicken, and I had the raw chicken in my hand, and I just wanted to throw the chicken, like, fuck chicken! Now we're having broccoli, bitch, are you happy? But chicken's slippery as shit. And halfway out, it slipped and slapped her in the face. I don't know if you ever heard somebody get slapped by chicken, but that's one of the fucking loudest slap noises. And when you get slapped by chicken, it hurts, but it also fucks with your self-esteem because it slaps you and then slides down your face. Like, hey, I'm chicken. I ain't going nowhere, motherfucker. I slapped you and then I slap. And that's the worst day of your life as a man. When you piss your girl off that bad that she turns into a dude, she was like, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, pussy. Throw chicken at me, motherfucker. I was like, baby, I'm sorry. Click, 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 click. It's chicken. We always see romance movies, like love movies, and she wants to make love. I can't even fucking do it. Sex sucks now for us. And I feel bad because it's my fault because I'm a little out of shape. I really can't even get on top anymore. I'll fucking kill her. I can't. I just lie there like a seal that was bitten once by a great white shark. Just...